During a religious meeting, an attractive young widow leaned too far over the balcony and fell. But her dress caught on a chandelier and held her impendent in mid-air. The preacher, of course, immediately noticed the woman's predicament and called out to his congregation, "The first man who looks up there is in danger of being punished with blindness." Mulla Nasiruddin, who was in the congregation, whispered to the man next to him, "I think I will risk one eye."